gathering, so I'm excited to see where we are at when we get in there. I shall punch the air like a crazy man. Oh, I gotta set my keyboard, which I always forget to do. There we go. Oh, he found the loom, which is awesome. So now we can make fabrics. I need to upgrade into this stuff, which needs padding. So either one of these. Maybe that one. Padding for that helmet.
Catch you later.
Okay, what do we need to make the padding? We need fabric and linen.
Good hunting.
Alright, so this makes the fabric, which requires linen to make. It looks like he's pulled up all of the... He put a hole in my ground. Actually, we want to use the hoe. Fix this. There we go. Fixed. Getting low on arrows. Let's get some twigs. Take some from the back here. Who's on? Yeah, Jakari's on. He's way out there running around. Oh. Forget we moved her out here. Stick with copper, because we got a shitload of copper bars. Or use up our iron. I'll use the iron.
If it bleeds, we...
This guy still need more twigs. Mm-hmm.
There's still blood to be spilled.
All right. We shall do this. Use our best ones. Got some poison ones. Let's for later. And then fall back to copper if we need them. Did he already upgrade a bunch of chests? So we got what we need for the huge chests. We don't have the enshrouded oil to make them magical, though. They're kind of like iron reinforced.
My pleasure.
Is that what this is? Yeah, looks like he's got just this one out here. Oh man, just started. I'll be right back, hold on.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's get some more linen going for padding. Unlike my previous method, I just run around.
Hello,
back.
Yeah, I had like 200 out there before. Picked it up. Didn't lay any back down because it was so demoralizing. I got your wheat over here growing. This shit takes a while, just so you know.
We can fix that.
Cool. Yeah, I took the one grain we had and it made 20. So.
Alright, so I'm going to lay this down. Then I'm going to work on an actual farming. Let me show you a secret, though. Well, it's not really a secret. Let me get this stack done. Or get off of it. Oh, I got two left on this stack. Alright, let's see. Wait, let me see what we got.
Oh, also. So this was the old way of making, the shit? This was the new thing. I made this. So it takes twice as long, but it's only one each.
Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah, so we can tear that down. And then I built his laboratory. So now we can make that stuff.
The world is worth fighting for.
We don't have nitrate, though. Damn it.
No. But that's the laboratory right here. But we're going to need some ingredients for sure.
Does he make nitrate?
Yeah. Yeah, sand, salt, wood acid, and alchemical base. Sorry, it's the only place I could put this damn thing.
Well, I can make normal farm soil.
The world is worth fighting for.
And I've had bone dust going for about 6 hours now. So we should have a lot of that.
Okay.
It takes.
So let me take this farm soil that we have, and this works with any ground material. Let me find a relatively flat spot. Where? All right. Let's whip out the hammer. Go down to terrain. Or actually, can we do? What's that? No, because you can't pick ground material. It has to be this. I thought we can make it bigger. I guess not. Alright. I'm gonna lay that there. Lay that there. Oops.
You're overlapping pretty hard.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Now, here's how you cheat. Switch to the hoe. Oh, did they fix it? Or did I set it up too? I might have made it too tall. So when we do get the enriched one, we could make a shitload of it just doing this.
Nice.
And then you burn it. Mine it up.
I went and got a shit ton of salt earlier today as well, so we should be good for another round of crafting on that for a while. Move this stuff over, it's done. Some leather. Oh, we need to go get some ammonia glands. That's right, should have added that to my list of things to get.
So I started with 100, now I have 144.
Nice, I have 4. Where are you putting this stuff?
In my butt.
Dirty.
Let me just plow the ground back into place. It's all good. Alright, so I gotta figure out how I wanna do this. This ground. There we go.
Alright, I got nitrates going. Looks like 9 jobs queued up, so you should get about the one job that's running, you'll get 50 total when this is done. Did you patch the server, or did you need to?
I think so. I haven't seen any notice of a patch.
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna take a day off to be all productive and everything. Instead, I slept all fucking day. Catch up.
No, I've got rested. better way to do that. I think there's even a better way to do this. No, it only works with terrain. Okay.
I'll be right back.
Dig this out.
Yeah, you got 5 nitrates over here.
What the hell did you
do? By the way, I found yucca fruit, and so I think I've got enough for the upgrade on that. Went and got the extra lapis that we needed. Still trying to get saffron. And then we gotta get some more iron ore. And then that thing's head.
Anyway.